The advice that I would give is to not expect your career to go in a linear way, in one straight line, is to actually really be open to opportunities that come by and really think about, oh, is that something that I'm excited about? Why aren't other people excited about it too? You might find that you are unique in a particular way that no one else is, and only you can determine really what you love doing, and no one else can be a better you than you. So really staying in tune with that is the best advice I could give for someone navigating their own career. There are no limits to what girls can achieve.